Alright, day two of the evolution storyline. Had a pretty bad bug fest last night. Hopefully that doesn't continue. This sucks. I appear to be stuck. And holy shit. I'm gonna turn down the volume a bit on my end. Not sure what it sounds like on your end. Feels like my eardrums are gonna burst on my end, though. Son of a bitch. You can't get down. Or up. Oh, for Christ's sake, there's a ladder. Alright, now where the hell do I go? Alright, what the hell? Is my recording laggy? See if I can fix this. son of a bitch. Finally beat the part from last night, now the shit's laggy. This should be better. Alright, what the hell? No, this ain't working. Alright, the hell with that? Just run right through it. Now this door is open.
How the hell do we get out of here, Doyle?
This channel's a tributary. It should drain out into the main river.
If
the maps weren't clear, it's possible. Terrific.
If you don't shut the fuck up, I'm gonna beat your ass with an oar.
Alright, good shit.
We did.
Well, it's not hot enough to be hell. And we sure ain't going to that other place. Don't move. You got three broken bones I can see. Definite internal bleeding, maybe a concussion.
Kill them! Don't let them escape! Open fire!
Son of a bitch.
Out!
Hey, Die, you bitch. Sitting there with a frickin' sniper rifle. A big ass one, no less.
Semeru commands their death.
Jack, you have to go. You can't hold them off. There's a rebel training camp downriver. You should have a boat.
I can't. I think they switch spots.
All right, I'll lead.
I didn't know you cared.
All right, kind of a dialogue fail there. How's this bullshit? There's no ammo in this.
Got visual. Better man!
turn this shit off before I leave.
Doyle, are you there? I've got the boat. Doyle!
Alright, that's horse shit. This part really reminds me of FarCry 2. What the fuck was that? I think the goofy guys might be coming. Thank you. Aw, you dick.
I've got visual. Collapse!
So there's traps and claymores. Son of a bitch. What the fuck? Teleport some enemies in to attack my cornhole. Alright, that sucked. Couldn't even hit that guy. Oh, that's a good shot. Alright, where's the cornhole attack? Alright, skip this whole shit.
Something in those darts. I'm losing my strength.
Without your stolen power, you were nothing. A fraud.
Does the local tourist board know about you guys?
Got you.
Alright, something tells me that Doyle guy didn't get here by himself.
Signal's being jammed. There's gotta be transmitters hidden all over the canopy. Damn it, Doyle. If I don't get rid of these things, I'll never find your sorry ass.
Want some piece of shit blowgun? Alright, what the fuck? Give me back my rifle. With the blowgun. I don't want to neutralize, I want to kill. Alright, build up ammo for that. Alright, I think I like the sniper a lot better. Thank you.
visual.
Come here, coward. One can what is lost is found.
Nice jump. He just jumped to his death. Actually, I shouldn't laugh. I might just do the same thing right here. fuck is that beeping? Shit, now the hell, where do I go? Aha, that's how you finish that part. Alright, I'm gonna lean back, get into chill mode. Just threw a rock at it. What the hell was that? Oh, I think that was my rock. I would just say I remember that part. I think the end of the game might be soon. Seems really familiar.
Team!
total accident. Are you dick? I do not think I want a mortar.
You force me to dirty my hands.
This guy sucks.
You force me to dirty my hands. Such arrogance. You act like you deserve those powers. A drunken criminal like you. Without sacrifice and devotion, you are no more than an animal. A slave to your instincts. Death will purge your soul.
Gear. Purge my soul? I'm gonna purge his goddamn ass.
Alright, I don't remember this part. I thought killing him was the end. Well, it is, but I thought that was where you do it. Alright, my impatience always bites me in the ass.
Damn it!
Now
he's gone! Die!
Contact!
You there!
Stay down!
Alright, a hang glider sounds like a death trap to me. I always lose a shitload of health on those. And I think I just lost 100 armor or something. I don't remember how much I have or I had before. Enemy shouldn't be able to carry those. That's crap.
You're an idiot. Whatever. You're nothing, Carver.
Alright, now what? Alright, that was crap. I jumped.
It's time to end this!
Damn straight.
You're empty, Carver! A shell! Without focus, without heart, you could never hope to reach me, let alone defeat me!
Oh, I got heart, bitch. But you won't in a minute.
I've wasted too much time and energy on you. Shoot him in the head!
Cade.
Your friend wept before he died. Called your name, but you never came.
He was a snake, but he was more of a man than you'll ever be.
You are cursed, Carver. Can't you see that? Your power has brought you death, not enlightenment. Death for all who come close to you.
Get out of here, Cade. I'll find you once I'm done with this asshole.
She's lost to you. Offered me money to let her go. But I told her that to win her life, she had to take yours. Your power is gone, and you will die knowing that she betrayed you.
Jack.
The tragedy is complete.
And that is why it's a good idea to carry that gun. It does a lot of damage. Pick up this ammo before I move on. See if there's any ammo I can pick up. Damn it.
you keep forgetting the most important thing about us infidels. We cheat.
Oh, God. Don't kill me, Carver. Please. I didn't know what else to do. I knew you'd kill him anyway. I thought you were too
Spare
strong.
Me the tears. There was a time I would have done the same thing. It's just so human.
All right, good shit. All right, now what I'm curious about is to see if there's anybody still on multiplayer. Nope. All right, good shit. I can wipe this off my hard drive. All right, that's kind of a pain in the ass playthrough. Gonna mute the audio there. Don't really think it holds up gameplay-wise. Definitely shows its age. Back when it was fun to just throw a whole bunch of shit at you and see if you can make it out without pulling your hair out. Alright, good shit.